morning at the mall at Wellington Green, the Palm Beach County Sheriff's Office Financial Crimes Division, in conjunction with District 8 Wellington and the mall staff, performed a search warrant at two stores. This involved a store by the name of Monaco and Monaco Couture, both of which were selling counterfeit items.
We seized approximately one store, $35,000 in counterfeit items. We received a tip that they were selling counterfeit items mixed with valid items.
Very unprecedented event here at the mall at Wellington Green. We pride ourselves in our reputable retailers.